Radnor police have charged a suspect they say was lurking suspiciously around an apartment complex. Officers charged 34-year-old Daniel Razinal of Ardmore with prowling and loitering. A victim says he was looking into the windows of apartments on the 400 block of Morris Road on July 5th. Police say the suspect was arrested for similar incidents back in 2020 at an apartment building in Bryn Mawr.
Well, we turn